everyone, it's Tammy. So here I am driving back from taking Alex to work. He's working at BW3's, Buffalo Wild Wings, B-dubs, whatever. It's all the same thing, but people call it different things. And I have my pooch in the back. I think you might be able to see him. He's so cute. I love this dog. And it is Friday, and so it's 5 o'clock on Friday. Woohoo! 5 o'clock somewhere. And I don't think we're gonna be doing much this weekend. My husband now has strep. He went to the doctor today, and yuck. So he's in bed. I'm gonna go home, and I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do. I need to clean some stuff, but I'm really not in the mood. I took some Benadryl earlier, and I'm really tired, so maybe I'll even just take a nap, but I really don't wanna do that either. So I will probably check out some YouTube or something like that. That's what I'm thinking. Hopefully this music isn't so loud that it's going to give me a copyright violation or whatever. This is not my music, nor would I ever... Actually, I don't even know what the music is. It's my son turned it on. The song that was on was good, but now the song, I didn't know. Let's see. So I think we're going to have kind of a boring weekend. Kaity is supposed to be home. She volunteered for church to do something, so she's going to be doing that. It's a beautiful sunny day. It's still a little chilly. Alex and I went for breakfast this morning because Dennis wasn't up for it. And then I came home and I worked from home and I did a bunch of stuff that was needed and necessary, so that was good. And I just finished right before, well, Dennis said that he wasn't going to go to work, and then he said he had a doctor's appointment at 1:40 and wanted to know if I would take him, and I said I really didn't want to because I had work to do, so I did not, and I'm glad I didn't because he was there for almost 2 hours. He said that even though he had an appointment, he had to wait forever, so, but I haven't put on any makeup or anything today, which is fine. And then, so tonight for dinner, Dennis said he just wanted some hot and sour soup. So I guess that means he wants to order Chinese, which is funny because he wants to order Chinese every day. So we'll probably do something like that. I don't know. Alex is working at B-dubs. If Kaity comes home and wants to go get some food, she's a vegetarian, but there's always something she can get. I think they even serve fish sandwiches, so we could do that. I don't know. I'll kind of play it by ear, especially when, I mean, it's a beautiful day, so I hate to spend it napping or... Even sometimes sitting on YouTube is a pain in the butt. I really should be having, you know, the lawn mowed and things like that. That's what I need to be thinking about. So maybe that's what I'll be thinking about. I don't want to do it. Think about having somebody else do it. But yeah, it's starting to be spring, so I'm super excited about that. So I will talk with you guys soon. Bye-bye. Ba-dump, bump. So I don't know what you all are having in Sunday breakfast at your house, but we're having some homemade biscuits made by my husband. Look at that. I wish you had smell-o-vision because it smells so good. Hi everyone, it's Tammy. It is early. It is 5:30 in the morning. And I don't know the best way to do this because if I turn this off, I think I'm just black, which probably doesn't do anything for you guys. But when I have it on, it's kind of creepy. Yikes. Maybe I'll have you guys look at the road. Maybe that's better. I don't know. We are just getting started to go to work. It's early. I wanted to get a head start because I need to work on a couple things before another meeting this morning. And it is Tuesday, April... something, maybe the 11th. All is good. I did not go into work yesterday. I worked from home, and that is a nice option that we have occasionally. I worked on some performance appraisals, which was good. It's nice to have some just quiet time to just be able to do that with no interruptions or anything. I have the open door policy at work, so at any time, even if my door is closed, I don't mind if my staff comes in to talk to me. I mean, if my door's closed, they obviously will knock first or whatever, but I never turn any of them away because it's kind of the nature of the business. If there's something going on, I need to know about it. So that is nice, but on the other hand, it does lead to lots of interruptions, which is okay too. It's just, you know, sometimes it's nice to be able to work without the interruptions. So that's why I take advantage of that option sometimes when I have certain things to do. I also had to take my son to the dermatologist yesterday, and he is doing good. This is his last month of Accutane, and then we wait 6 months and see what happens. He either has to do another round of Accutane, or he will have surgery to help remove some of the scarring that his acne has caused, which I just hate for him. It's just an awful thing. I was blessed, I know, that I didn't really ever have acne too bad at all. My ex-husband, my son's dad, he had really bad acne and was also on Accutane when he was younger. So I, you know, it's just awful. My son has the most gorgeous skin too, so it just kills me that he got the acne so bad, because his skin is like olive colored. We have Indian in us, and he totally got the olive, beautiful skin. I mean, he can go out in the sun for 10 minutes and come back in and he's darker. His skin is soft and beautiful. So, but you know, everybody has their things. And it's sometimes it's hard for him because it seems like some of the yuck things he gets, but you know what? Kaity didn't get blessed with the beautiful skin. Now she has beautiful skin, but the olive colored skin that he has, he just, man. So, you know, we all get different things. It's just hard sometimes for him because he's the second, and sometimes it seems like all of the things he's getting, he's like, what the heck? Why do I get all of this? But like I said, God has a plan and we all have our things, and it's okay. But I'm doing whatever I can to help him because you gotta do your part too. Gonna stop at Starbucks this morning for sure. I was so tired last night at like 10 o'clock. I just could not keep my eyes open, so I went ahead and went to bed at 10, which is pretty early for me. It didn't used to be. I need to do that more often because 10 o'clock is actually a fine time to go to bed, but I woke up at 4 because that's 6 hours, and I don't need the 8 hours of sleep that a lot of people require. So, I mean, sometimes I get 8 hours, and that's great, but most of the time I get far less than 8 hours, 5 or 6. So, waking up at 4, I had 6 hours of sleep, doesn't mean I won't be yawning all day. But, you know, it's still okay. And I didn't get any coffee this morning. I just went ahead and got up and took my shower and got ready, and then I thought, you know what, I'm just going to go ahead and go in early because I have so much stuff I really couldn't be doing. Sorry, I know that noise is annoying sometimes. That didn't help. Oh well. So, yeah. I don't know what I was saying, but I haven't had coffee yet. That's what I was saying, I think. So on my schedule today, it looks like I have lots of meetings, and that's kind of a bummer for me. And I did not bring lunch. I made pork chops last night. They were really good with Brussels sprouts and rice. And I had an extra one, but I ended up burning it. I was watching YouTube, I have to admit. Tanya. No, it's not her fault, but I was watching YouTube, and then all of a sudden I was like, oh my gosh. And turn that pork chop, and when I turned it was already charred. So actually I gave that to Taz. He seemed to really like it, so that was good. He ate it outside. And then what was I gonna say? Oh, I made a little apple tart for my son because he loves apple pie, so that was cute. He was all excited about that. I'm not sure what we're going to have. I want to make barbecue chicken, but I keep forgetting to take the chicken legs out of the freezer And honestly, I'm not positive we have some. I'm 85% sure that there's a thing of chicken legs in the freezer, but I haven't checked. And I told myself, well, I'll just get some on the way home if I don't have any. But since I haven't checked, I guess I won't be making barbecue chicken. Maybe I'll make some baked ziti tonight. That sounds good. I have mozzarella cheese and I have ricotta cheese. I know some of you like the vlogs and you like to see in the city, so that's why I'm kind of doing it out. Well, that and the conversation couldn't see me at all, but and this is dark, so I don't know how fun this is, but it's something. And if you guys have something that you'd like to see or whatever, let me know and I'll do my best to get that. Now, I can tell you that, like, if you want to see downtown Indianapolis, I don't go down there very often, so I mean, the next time I go, I will get it, but I won't make a special trip just because I do not like driving downtown very much. I tease and say I don't like to leave my zip code, and it's teasing as I yawn because I do obviously leave it, but it is true that, you know, if I could do it close to home, I'd rather. So, yeah, that's how I am. Now, work is leaving my zip code. This is, I live in a different city than I work in, but it's still really close. I actually work in Indianapolis. So, I guess I'm kind of boring this morning, but I wanted to say something since it's been a little minute since I've vlogged. So maybe I'll check back in with you this afternoon or later. So I will see ya. Bye, guys. So hi, everyone. It's Tammy, and I'm just now leaving work. This is a lot brighter out, isn't it? It is 3:15, so I've had a long day, and I'm going to stop at Starbucks on my way home because I am a little bit tired, and I think I just might want a tea. I don't know if that will wake me up or not, but I know that my son would enjoy a green tea, so I'll get him one of those, and I don't know what I'll get yet, but an iced tea sounds yummy, or maybe an iced coffee, but I'm really thinking a tea. So we'll see what catches my fancy when I get there. It's been a very productive day. I've been taking care of business. TCB, baby. So my Starbucks is right here by work, which is fabulous because I can stop in the morning or I can stop on my way home. There's also another one on the way home, but it's a little out of the way, so I like to stop at this one if I'm stopping. Looks like they're doing some work around here. So let's see. There's somebody in front of me. I wish I could see the T's. That would be nice if I could sneak over, but that's okay. Whew. So the retired list for Stampin' Up! Came out today, or yesterday, 10 pages long. It's a big one, but it is the annual catalog, so it's bittersweet. There's going to be some good things that are going to be gone, but they're going to make way for new, improved things. Maybe not improved, but new, different things. And I have to tell you, there are some super cute things in the new catalog. I cannot wait. And as a demonstrator, we can order early, so I'm going to be ordering in May. That's as soon as we can order. So I am really excited about that. So you guys will be seeing some new stuff on my channel with some of the newer things that we have. Open my sunroof, I think. Oh, and I wonder, do I have my sunglasses? So that will be exciting. And if any of you guys decide that you want to be a demonstrator between now and whenever, you will be able to order from the new catalog too. And as a matter of fact, if you start in May, your free stuff could be from the new catalog. So if you're interested in that, just let me know. I'd be happy to help you. So let me see what I'm going to get here.
Hi,
can I please get a grande iced green tea? unsweetened. Yes, and then could I get peach tranquility in iced?
Well, technically we can. It takes about, with peach tranquility, it takes 5 minutes to steep the
tea.
And then we have to allow that to steep, and then we have to actually mix it.
Okay.
We have to put it in our tea.
Then I'm not going to do that. I will do, okay. Let's do a...
I also can sell you the peach tranquility. Like, I can sell you, like, a tall peach tranquility. Just give you, like, a trucker to buy.
Oh, that's okay. I'll do a Starbucks refresher instead. I'll do a strawberry.
Strawberry acai refresher?
Yeah. And I'll do a grande as well. Yes, and a grande green tea.
And a grande green iced tea?
Yes.
I'm sorry, I did not catch whether or not you want it sweetened or unsweetened.
Unsweetened.
Unsweetened?
Yes.
Alright, sounds good. Anything else you like to add?
That'll do it.
Alright, your total today is $6.76. Yes, so thank you.
Okay, nope, thank you. Holy cow, I don't know if you guys heard that, but it takes 5 minutes to steep and blah, 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 blah. No, thank you. I ain't waiting all day. But then they said that they could also give me the hot tea and then a glass of ice, but that kind of defeats the purpose. I can do that at home. So I got a strawberry acacia refresher. Hopefully that's good. I just need something to drink. I'm thirsty. I could just order a water, but no, there's nothing fun about that. Although their water is pretty good here. It's pretty expensive, so it better be good. What else happened today? Nothing too exciting as far as work goes. I found out, by the way, Uncle may have had a heart attack, though. My aunt called me, and they're at the doctor now, but they said, when was your first heart attack? And he had never had a heart attack, so that was bizarre. So she asked me if I knew anything about that, because I work in the hospital and I used to be a clinician, so she asked me about that, but I really don't know much. So he's having a test that's going to show. I said that would show whether or not he'd had any heart damage, so that will be good, but that's awful. He's 75 maybe, so we were gonna try to go see them on the 22nd, and she was like, I don't think that will be good. So I will just keep in contact and see what I can see. Oh, I got Taz signed up for basic training. Yay! He is going to be going not this Saturday, but a week from this Saturday. Actually, on the 22nd. He will be, well, it's the first basic training class, but he doesn't go to that one. It's just his parents and siblings. So Alex might go, and Dennis and I will go, and we learn what the class is supposed to do and what our commitment is and what we need to do for that and all that jazz. And then he will go for 5 weeks after. See, I'm tired. Ugh. So that will be good. So yeah, I'm excited. And then they offer training after that. Sorry, my ears are still not, and every time I yawn, sometimes they clear up a little bit, but not very much. After basic training, they offer advanced training. Then they even offer like some, what's it called? Like trick training. And I told Alex that if he was interested in that, he could do that with, Taz if he wanted to, if they both were willing and, you know, something they wanted to do. I wouldn't mind paying for the class if Alex wanted to do it. It looks like fun. I could see it being fun. Well, I am yawning. So tonight I plan on doing a video about the retired stuff, and I can't show you guys any of the new stuff until June unless I have it. So as soon as I start getting it, I will show you. But I can't show you the catalog until. Ooh, frappuccino, that's yummy.
I do have a lemonade. I also have a strawberry blended lemonade.
Lemonade and strawberry blended lemonade. I didn't know they had that. That sounds good.
Alright, so tall strawberry blended lemonade, two chocolate chip cookies.
That's what she got. And chocolate chip cookies. I didn't know they had that either. I'm listening to the people's order.
Alright,
that's 12 cents.
Thank you. Alrighty, I apologize for that delay.
That's alright.
7 weeks, 6 is your total.
Thank you. Ooh, that looks yummy. Thank you.
No problem. Here is straws. And would you like your seat today?
No, thank you.
Okay. Patience.
No problem. You too.
Thank you.
I don't know if you guys saw that because I have the receipt or the thing right next to it, but look how good that looks with the strawberries in there. Oh, yes, please. Get my straw out. Now, this might be fun. Oh, my trash can turned over, it feels like. Let's see. Let's clear this way. And now this way. I dooted it, tooted it. Yay, me. Celebrate the small things. Oh, that is really good. Oh. That's nice. Tastes refreshing. Just like a refresher should. I don't know what we're having for dinner. I know that Dennis wants to go to Lowe's tonight. And it happens to be right by Hobby Lobby, but I don't really know that I'm going to go in Hobby Lobby. You saw how I did last time, and I really don't need anything right now, so I should probably just stay away from Hobby Lobby. I know you guys want to see haul videos or want to see shopping videos, and I'll be happy to do that, but yeah, I need to wait till I need some stuff. I need to stop buying so much stuff right now. I know I say that, and then I just go to Etsy and buy everything they have, but I can't help it. Sometimes things are just too cute to pass up. Oh. So we're also looking at a doghouse for outside. We can't decide. Dennis kind of wanted like a kennel, like a run for the dog. But I'm like, how often is it going to be out there? And we have a 6-foot privacy fence all around. So, I mean, my goodness, does he need the kennel and the privacy fence? I'm thinking he just needs a doghouse. And, you know, if he wanted to be outside for a while, he could be out there. The only problem is like we can't have a pet door because we don't let our cats out, so I don't want him to be able to have the free reign of going in and out because we don't want our cats to go out at all. That's a no-no. So, yeah. I'm looking to see if I put my badge in, and I did. Yay, me. Can't lose that. That is really good. So it's been 2 weeks and my ears are still funny. I can't believe it. I never would have thought. Sometimes I even think, are they better? And then I hum, or because that's the way I can tell if I go, it's like echo, or if I knock myself in the head, it feels funny, like it echoes, like there's nothing in there, which is probably the case. So yeah. Okay, well, I think I am going to let you guys go while I am finishing up this drive home, and I will talk with you soon. Bye-bye. I just dropped Alex off at work, and look who's in the back seat with me. There's sweet Tess. Aren't you Tess? Say hello. You're a star, Tess. Everyone wants to see you. He likes going bye-bye in the car. He's laying down. Silly monkey boy. All right, I just wanted you to say hi to him. Oh, now he's going through the window. I'm driving in my car. I just went and got some medicine, so I thought, for Dennis, it's not for me. I'm feeling better. My ears are still weird, but I feel great other than that. But I thought I'd say hello in person too, because that was just the sweetest thing ever. I miss your face, and I love you very much. Bye!